Hey guys, welcome to Wednesday Dryland. We got a bunch of new movements today, so make sure you pay attention to the demonstrations right now and try them out so that you're ready to go when it's time. You need a chair and your two cans of soup again. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the 45 seconds on, 15 seconds rest today. We've got squat pulse, curl and press, sit-up twist, squat high pull, reverse lunge, and Bulgarian split squat. All pretty new movements, so I'll go over those quickly, and then we're gonna do it three times through. Okay, squat pulse is just as it sounds. We're gonna get in our low squat, and we're just gonna pulse up and down for 45 seconds. Little movement, like 1 to 2 inches up and down from the side. That's all we're looking for, staying nice and low. Curl and press, you're gonna get your cans. We're just gonna curl, then press, okay? And back down. Bicep curl, overhead press for 45 seconds. All right, sit-up twist. We're going to take our right elbow and it's going to come across to our left leg. Okay, sit up with a twist. Your opposite arm can be down on the ground. Okay, so left elbow to right leg. This arm can be on the ground for support. Okay, so we'll do one. Then switch, switching every time. All right, squat, high pull, this one's fun. Grab your cans. Hands are gonna be down to start. We're gonna squat all the way down, stand, high pull, elbows come way up like you're trying to elbow somebody behind you. Hands are at shoulder height, okay? Squat, high pull, squat, high pull. All right, reverse lunge we've done. Stand, take a big step backward, drop that back knee up and come back to standing. Then switch legs, big step back, drop the knee, bring the same leg back up to standing. Okay, remember we want those good 90 degree angles. The last one is Bulgarian split squat. You need the chair, pretty sturdy chair. One foot comes up on the edge of the chair. Shoelaces are on the chair, resting on the chair. Other foot is out in front a little bit and a little bit wider than the center of your body. We're gonna squat down and up, down and up. We don't want this front knee coming over our foot. Keep it in line. This back knee comes straight down and almost touch the ground if you can. Okay, if you can't get all the way to the ground, at least we only want a little bit of space there. We'll go 20 seconds on each leg for that one with 5 seconds to switch. Okay, so I'll call out the switch for that one. And that'll be it. All right guys, here we go. 45 seconds on, 15 off, squat pulse.
Right here. If you don't, get a little lower. I'm a dangerous.
chest. Good. Hop up. Squat, high pull.
Thank you.
Five rests. Good. Set up with a twist. I'll do it this way. This time. Really twist. Twist as hard as you can. Rest. Whew. That one's hard. Curl press.
Right now, I'm in a state of mind. I wanna be like all the time.
Ready.
Yep. Even if tears are to cry. So I'm picking it up, picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, I'm picking it up.
Yeah.
Good. While you get a drink, I'll explain the little ab burner. We're gonna do a series of three different planks, a right side plank, a left side plank, and then a regular plank. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds rest. We're doing that all three times, so 9 minutes of plank. It's gonna be a good one. All right, we're gonna go right into these planks. Starting on the right side, on your elbow, lift those hips up. Left side will look exactly the same. You can stack your feet. If you need a little help, just bring it over the top and have your feet side to side. All right, here we go. Alexa, resume. Right side plank.
Are you with me?
20 seconds.
Awesome job today, guys.